My channel. If you're new, hi there, my name is Mawuena. Welcome to our foodie world where we bring you simple, relatable, homemade meals. We are back again with another video, and today we are not cooking. So we've been invited by a healthy fast food restaurant here in Ghana. They are called Cleaneats. Okay, so they've invited me to come and have brunch with them and also network with some other creatives that have also been invited. So as you can tell, I'm super excited and hyped up for this event. So I'll take you guys along and then we'll see how it goes over there. Okay, so let me quickly dress up and get ready and we'll see you soon. This beautiful decorated table was set for us to come and sit down and enjoy ourselves. But before we get into the food, let's give the host of the year awards to Abner, CEO of Cleaneats, because what? It was a buffet and there was so much to eat and drink, and she said specifically we should finish the food before we go home. How can we finish this meal? Like, there was a lot to eat. And if you are the type who feels healthy meal is boring or healthy meal is not nice, this video should change your mind, because Cleaneats, their food is super delicious. So if you are living in Accra, Ghana to be specific, they have a brunch in Tema, they have a brunch at East Legon and Hachu. You can order your meal. They are even on Glovo, so you can just order and then it would be delivered to you, or you can walk in. Their meal is just too good, man. It's so delicious. Everything was just on point. There was fruit salad, there was pie, there was biscuits, there was my favorite, their chicken wrap. Oh my, guys, I really enjoyed myself. So enough of me ranting and talking plenty. I met a couple of creatives as well, which you're gonna see later in the video, so stay tuned and watch till the end. Okay, So after we were introduced to what we were having for brunch, it was time to dig in. And guys, I didn't spare them at all. I really grabbed. Because why not? That's why we are here, right? So I got to meet wonderful people like Prissy here. I also got to meet SDK, and guys, he made us laugh so much. I also got to meet Abna, the CEO of Cleaneats, for the very first time. I met wonderful people like Henry. Plenty. And they were all fun. It seemed at the table like we knew, that's Ray, by the way, SDK's manager. So it seemed like we knew ourselves like long before we met, but we had just met for the first time and the vibe was on point. We got to network and we got to also share each other's stories as to what inspired us to get into the creative space or content creation space. So guys, me jimeni o hey me didi yankasa.
I do, but relax a bit.
Hey. okay. Oh, wow. Even time.
Why not? Why not? There's a lot to go around.
And yeah, cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
So it's like something I love doing. So it comes easy.
Right, right. So then you don't feel like it's a chore, right?
No, I don't feel like it's a chore.
This is for you.
See something to do.
Yeah. So. Shout out to you, shout out to Cleaneats. You know, Cleaneats is on budget. This is nice. For me alone, yeah, for the juice.
Flow Shop was there to take beautiful pictures of us. We had so much fun and the event was successful. Thank you, Abna, for hosting us. She was so sweet. She even gave us takeaway, okay? So if you enjoyed today's vlog, please follow for more and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friends and family. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed watching. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.